I'd love to help you solve the tests, but I can't. Sorry. You're on your own.
Yeah, made this test myself. Out of smaller tests that I found lying around. Jammed them all together. Buttons, got funnels, bottomless pits are involved. It's got it all. It's got it all. I have to dynamite. Alright, okay, this is taking too long, okay? I'll just tell you how to solve the test, okay? See that button over there, alright? You just need...
And that's why I can't help you solve the tests.
Never mind. Never mind, solve it yourself. You're on your own. Oh, yes. Well done.
Thanks. All we had to do was pull that lever.
What? Well, no, you press the... Don't start yet. You are not going to believe this. I found a sealed-off wing. Hundreds of perfectly good test chambers just sitting there. Filled with skeletons. Shook them out. Good as new.
Skeletons. Right. I guess I did stockpile some tests. Just as momentous, though.
And there we go. Be honest, you can't even tell, can you? Seamless. Disappointed?
Oh no, it's happening sooner than I expected. I'm sure we'll be fine. It's probably nothing. Keep testing while I look for a way out.
Alright, so that last test was seriously disappointing. Apparently, being civil isn't motivating you, so let's try her way, alright? Fatty, adopted Fatty. Fatty, no parents. What?
What exactly is wrong with being adopted?
What's wrong with being adopted? Lack of parents?
Veronica, you are adopted and that's terrible.
And also, nothing. But, some of my best friends actually are orphans.
Also,
but
look at her, you moron. She's not fat.
I am not a moron! It's not enough! If I'm such a moron, why can't you solve a simple test?
Push that moron thing a little too far this time. Now he's playing classical music.
Oh, sorry. I hope that didn't disturb you too much there. It was the sound of books, pages being turned. So that was just what I was doing, just reading books.
So not a moron?
Anyway, just finish the last one. Just now the hardest one, Machiavelli. Do not know what all the fuss was about. Understood it perfectly. Have you read that one?
Yeah.
Doubt it. Well, on with the test. Wish there was more books. Well, there's not. Just moving the old test chamber a little bit closer to me. Out of thought, maybe proximity to the test solving might give us stronger results.
It
won't. What was that?
Nothing.
Oh, sorry, I could have sworn you said something.
He's taking us right to him. This is
correctly. I mean, yes, you solved it, but I'm wondering if maybe there's a number of ways to solve them and you're picking all the worst ways. No, that was the solution. Ah, what am I missing? I'm going to tape you solving these and then watch 10 at once. Get a more sort of concentrated burst of science. Oh, on a related note, I am going to need you to solve these 10 times as fast. Anyway, just give me a wave, would you, before you solve this one, alright? I don't want to spoil the ending for when I watch it later.
Remember when I told you that he was specifically designed to make bad decisions? Because I think he's decided not to maintain any of the crucial functions required to keep this facility from exploding.